Roger that. Supplies incoming, jefe. Supplies ordered confirmed. Look out below.
With the Army of Chaos.
Prospero Astillero is the central shipyard for Espinosa's Prospero Company. And the Black Hand.
Get some intel. I'll tell you when I'm there. I'm at Prospero Astillero.
Listo. So, if you can destroy the backup power system at the command tower, he'll shut down the factory. But getting to it won't be easy.
You've got a plan.
Step one. Access the console I've marked and put in the code I'm sending you.
Air support is en route.
One shot, one kill.
Ah!
Easy. I punched in your code.
Listo. System cycles quickly. Get to the other towers and input the code at those consoles as well.
Copy.
Air support is en route.
He's moving too fast for me! No!
That's the last one.
Watch out!
Easy. You in.
See. Activating doors at outlying power stations. Head to those power stations and disable them. You'll need to use the waterway doors. Only way in. They may only allow a certain kind of boat to pass. Black Hand security, no?
Helicopter inbound. Heading to AO.
Only jet boats can pass this scanner.
I'm marking an area for you. Search there.
Thank you. What happens once I get inside?
Deactivate the main power console. Once both are out of commission, the backup will kick in near the control tower.
Then I take it out.
You're the man, Rico.
I need cooldown!
This station's off. One more to go. Let's roll. Anything but a patrol boat. Looks like only patrol boats are allowed in here.
It's a shipyard. There's gotta be some around. Check these coordinates.
Helicopter inbound. Heading way off.
If you don't mind. That's it. Power's down.
The backup generator's online. We'll blow it up and this shipyard is useless to the Black Hat.
Going on.
The factory's general and his comandante are fleeing with prototype weapons they've been developing with Zona 2.
Don't let them get away with those. That'd be useful.